Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 117. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down, and whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 0 here and 0 here, 17 will be left. 20 into 0 we did, so add both. So 20 plus 0 will be once again 20. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once I put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 1700. Now we can compare this 20 with this 170. So 20 8 times is 160, right? So we can try 8 times. 208 into 8 we can try, and we'll be getting 1664, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 1664, subtract, 36 will be left. Now 208 into 8 we did, so add both. So 208 plus 8 will be 216 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 3600. So we can write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 2161, subtract, and we'll be left with 1439. Now 2161 into 1 we did, so add both. So 2161 plus 1 will be 2162 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 143900. Now compare this 21 with this 143. So 21 7 times is 147. So 7 times we cannot try, we have to try 6 times. 2162 6 into 6 we can try, and we'll be getting 129756, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 117 will be 10.816. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 117. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.